Hello readers, I'm Mrs. Medlock, Dr. Craven's housekeeper. This week we will read Chapter 3, where you will have the pleasure of meeting me. That Mary Lennox asks too many questions for her own good. What a curious little thing. Now, I believe you children all ask too many questions. But here's your chance to ask 5 questions that you don't know the answer to. There's no guarantees that all have any answers for you either, but you might as well ask them.